Have you made a personal experience with some kind of disruption through digital technologies?
No, it's, as I said, it's not an aha moment in my life. I don't think there is a disruption. People always talk about disruptive technology. Okay. But if you look back, it's a continuous process. It's an evolutionary process. I believe in evolution. That's maybe the most personal statement that you get out of me.